check it out. It's actually the picture of the farm I once lived through with a big horse. Nice picture, actually. Look, there's actually the kitchen over here. As you can see, it's all left behind. It's kind of messy, but still okay. I really like this place. Hey, you, mate.
Pretty nice, eh? A little bit small, but it's untouched.
Yes, a little untouched. Check it out. Beautiful closets. You can see some boxes. Probably family had busy with taking everything away from this place. But they didn't have finished yet. Lucky for us. Otherwise, this will be an empty box. I believe the farmer was also very religious, I guess. You're gonna see some religious items throughout the video. Check it out, some mother here. An old radio. Decoration. Picture. Some more decoration over there. The same horse we have seen before. Check it out, this is nice. Some pipes. Look. Well. This is strange, check it out. Optical illusion. See? Optical illusion. No. I don't like this. A clump. And we have a very old school kitchen. Actually, it's more modern, but it still has an old school look. As you can see with our eyes. Some plates there, coffee grinder. Wow. Check it out, we have another bathroom here. It's very sad to see all the clothes everywhere, but hey, check it out, guys. Some books, some maps, yeah. A desk. As you can see. There's so many random stuff here. Stupid shoe boxes. Yo! Some clothes. Is there a rhino? Look across. It's gonna be not a very long video, because yeah, it's actually kind of risky here. I still want to share this location with you, fam. I really hope you're gonna enjoy this. What a gorgeous farmhouse. I think it's actually from the 1930s, maybe later. What do you think? Maybe 70s, 60s style?
70, yeah.
Yeah, 70s? Mm-hmm. A wardrobe full of clothes. It's gorgeous, isn't it? Then you have this. And here we have some books. And other maps here. Wow. With so many personal pictures left behind. Alright guys, there's so many cop apps around this place. We do have a tiny bathroom here, check it out. Alright, let's go to there, some other rooms. Check it out, another living area or something. But even more stuff left behind. A gorgeous lamp. But I don't know what this is. A barometer or something?
Yeah, that's a clock. Most of the time they have a humidity meter, temperature, and a clock.
It's nice, eh?
This one is a nice one, yeah. And copper. Or bronze, I'm not sure. Maybe bronze.
Check this area, fam. I can't understand how they can leave all those personal pictures left behind. Look at the grandkids over there. A farm from above. probably love the grandkids, I guess. Checking out some water here. Many bottles of water. That's very fancy. Many old people have that. Look at the carpet on the ground. Wow. Cozy sofa. All leather. This is a special one, eh? Yeah. Wow. We have a small table here. Some more stuff. Check it out. Some more pictures. Plates hang on the wall, yeah, smart. A clock over here. Wow. It's very sad to see that most of the things is already in boxes. But still we got lucky. They then took everything away actually, so I'm happy. Otherwise, like I said, I'm entering, this will be an empty box, eh? That's not special to explore empty boxes.
The nice thing of sofas like this, if they are in real leather, then you can keep them for very long time. Even 20 years, they're still gonna be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, if it's real leather, but they're quite expensive.
I guess.
It's like an investment for 30 years. But
nice, eh?
Otherwise, if you buy the fake one, it's good for 10 years. If you're lucky, you have to buy new ones.
Yeah. Do you have another bathroom here, Fabs? Check it out. Not sure for what to use this. Very bizarre. Many shoeboxes there. It's all boxes. Too many boxes, of course. It's very, very sad. At least it's a video. Not sure where the basement is. Guess after this door we're gonna have the basement. Yep. We do. But it's actually flooded. Like most of the times in farmhouses. You can see it's abandoned for a while with all the cold pipes actually. I heard a clock noise.
Yeah.
It's coming from after this door here. That goes to upstairs actually. But if you want to go upstairs, you have to move everything actually, so. I'm not going to show you the attic fans. But as you can see, it goes to upstairs, probably sort of, yeah, empty attic. But the noise from the clock is actually coming from here somewhere. If it's is the clock, I'm not for sure.
Maybe it's a time bomb.
Yeah, a soon boom, everything away. Alright, I'm going to put this back. So, not sure, but I think we have seen everything right now. Small video, I mean a short video, but it was actually worth to share this with you, fam. And if you enjoyed this short exploration, don't forget to leave a big like, make sure to subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications, and I guess we're gonna see you right now in another episode, right? All right guys, I'm Jeffrey, thanks for watching, and I'm gonna see you right now. Bye bye. That was awkward.